Underneath the former council office, York House, located in Penzance, lies a now disused nuclear bunker. The bunker is estimated to date back to the mid-1970s and would remain a top secret for over 40 years. In the event of a nuclear war, the bunker would have been used as a sub-regional seat of government.
Basement. Right, so down here. Down here should be the Cold War bunker. Slight. Literally just gonna be really quick around here. Wow, it's like a dungeon down here, isn't it? Wow. There's a door there, which leads to the outside. Oh, wow! So these are the blast doors for the bunker. You can see here, there's blast doors. Alright, I'm gonna get a few photos of my camera. I'm gonna run around just to the rooms you haven't been in. There's the bunker.